So what I'm doing, just still in throes of Storm Dennis, so it's still too windy for shooting with an air gun really. Last week I dropped some pallets off up at farm for making a couple of rides, so it's going to be dry in the morning, a little bit breezy, but while it's dry, what I'm intending on doing is going back up to the farm. I'm going to start building at least one of these eyes, try and complete one of them. So I'm just getting kit together that I could need. So I've got my camcorder, monkey pod, tripod there, some gloves, screws, cordless, tape measure, screw bits. I've got a multi-tool, couple of knives, some duct tape, just because it's useful stuff and you can use it for just about anything. And I've got some heavy duty, large tie wraps for securing pallets together. I'll get these bagged up. I've also bought a couple of tarps for coverage at hide, and I'll try and dress it with natural material. Tarps will just keep wind and rain out, makes it a lot more comfortable in there. Reason I'm building two new permanent hides, pop-up hides. They're a bit small actually on the inside. As you most of you know, I'm 6'5" tall, so space. Even just stand up during lulls in shooting and just have a stretch, it'll be more than worthwhile just for them reasons. Obviously, I intend on filming construction at Hyde, so this is just first part of the video, just showing you some of the kit I'll be using. Then we'll get stuck into that tomorrow morning. So I'm happy with that. It's what, it took me an hour and a half. Obviously summer foliage will come back. Now we're getting into ready for spring. Just need to darken that backside down a little bit more. I can simply do that with some black bin liners. I'll bring a couple with me on morning that I'm planning on shooting, and I'll just tie them up so it darkens that back area a bit. It's a lot better, a lot more spacious. I've got a bigger shooting window there so I can see more. Obviously I've got rifle and camera to poke out of there, so that's helped me out. Quite simple design, 6 pallets, 4 as a base and then 2 just pointed on top, and it's all just tied together with tie wraps.